songs goes like this. this is my season to reap what I have sown. This is my season for grace, for favor. This is my season to reap what I have sown. Y'all listen at this. See, I haven't been perfect, but I sure been faithful. See, God's got a purpose, yes, and I know he's able. I've got to see in the ground that he's blessing, no more stressing. I've got to see in the ground. Now I'm knowing and it's showing. I see for grace, for favor. It only works when we all do it.
I see
to do what?
To reap what I have sown.
Come on, you say, this is my season for grace. For what else? For favor. This is my season to reap what I have sown. Listen, everything is working together for my good. Say it, church, everything is working. Don't feel good, but it's working
for my good.
Say it again, y'all. Everything is working
together
for my good. Say this tonight, real simple, say, it's good,
it's good,
it's good,
it's good,
it's good. Say, it's working for my good, it's good, say it's good, say it's good, say it's working. For grace, I need somebody to prophesy with your body language. Just say, what you say? God is leaning in my direction. Don't prophesy. I said he's leaning. In whose direction?
In my direction.
Come on, you waiting on me to say it. You gotta say it. Say it.
He's leaning
in my direction.
In my direction.
Cause this is my season for grace, for favor. This is my season. Come on, y'all.
To be what I have sown.
Will you raise your hand and say, I've got a seed in the ground. Come on, open your mouth, say, I've got a seed in the ground. And I don't care what your circumstance says. It's already getting better. I need you to lay your hands on your neighbor's shoulder and tell him something good. Make them look you in the eye. Tell them something God. No, you got to use your preacher voice. Look at him again and say, something God. Yeah.
me prophesy. Something good is about to happen. Something God is about to take place. Something good is about to happen. Something God is about to take place. Something good is about to happen. You say it. Something God is about to take place. Say, something good is about to happen. You can't have it if you won't say it. Say it's about to take place. Listen, something good is about to happen. Something good is about to take place. Something good is about to happen. Something good. Now listen, it's gonna be good. God told me to prophesy. It's gonna be good. Tell somebody, it's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. Hey, it's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. Something good, something good. It's about to you can't have it if you won't say it. One more time, say it. Something God. It's gonna be God. Somebody say, Bishop, I hear you, but I don't know how it's gonna happen. It's gonna be God. I wish I had some people of faith in the room tonight. Look at somebody and prophesy, say, it's gonna be God. Tell them again, it's gonna be God.
It's gonna be God.
Everybody say, something good. Trying to give you something to put in the heavens is about to take place. One more time. We got to go, Dante. Somebody clap your hands if you know it's going to be God. I'm telling y'all, while we're standing here worshiping, God is working on stuff. Sometimes we worship and we forget to give God time to respond. We have declared some things in this room. I want you to raise your hands and with the fruit of your lips, let's just worship the Lord now. He's about to respond to your declaration. He's about to respond to your worship. Throw your hands up and open your mouth. With the fruit of your lips. If you just kind of minister for just a moment. Glory to your name, Jesus. Yeah. servant, he called for David to play on the stringed instruments. And the demons that were troubling Saul had to flee as David ministered on the string instruments. I decree and declare tonight that as the string instruments are going forth, that whatever demon was troubling you, that God's about to get that demon straight. Whatever the drama was in your life, God's about to get rid of that demon's trait. And while your hands are lifted and while your mouth is open, glorifying God, God's about to give you back everything those demons hate. I wish you would open your mouth and worship God now. He's responding to the worshiper. He's responding to the worshiper. And we wait on you. Wait in your presence. And we wait on you. And we wait on you. And we wait in your presence. Lord, we wait on you. Somebody raise up your voice and just tell them you're waiting. Say, and we wait on you. And we wait in your presence. And we wait on you. Yeah. Say that again, church. And we wait on you. Yeah.
And we wait.
Let me hear your church.
And we wait on you. And we wait in your presence. And we wait on you.
Come on, corporately.
And we wait in your presence.
And we wait on you. Come on, church.
And we wait in your presence.
And we wait on you.
And we wait in your presence. And we wait on you. And we wait in your presence. And we wait on you. And we wait in your presence. And we wait on you.
Oh my, there it is.
And we wait in your
there it
presence.
Is. There it is. Listen to me. While we're waiting on Jesus, the weight of his presence is about to crush whatever was trying to crush you. The weight of God's presence is about to settle in this room. I don't know what your sickness was. I don't know what your disease is. But the weight of God's presence is about to sit down on whatever was troubling you. When you came in here tonight, I said, Lord, don't let it rain. The people not gonna show up. He said, son, let me do what I'm gonna do. He said, the rain is a prophetic indicator that whatever your last season was like, the Spirit of God sent the rain to wash away the residue.
Thank you. like this.
Praise is what I do when I wanna be close to you. I lift my hands in praise.
Oh.
Praise is who I am.
Let's declare it, church.
I will praise you while I can. I'll bless you at all times.
I vow
to praise you.
When you gonna praise him, church?
Through the good.
What you owe him. Give him what you owe him. Give him what you owe him, church. Yeah. Come on. Praise is what I do. Even when I'm going through.
Even when I'm going.
See, I finally learned, church.
I've learned to work.
And I declare,
no, my circumstance
doesn't even stand a
chance.
'Cause my praise
I'm